Hi, in this video, I will guide you how to change the privileged user credential. The privileged user, which was before the super user or admin. The privileged user account has unlimited permissions using which one can access sensitive and valuable company information, read or modify the business configurations, and grant or remove access to the company's assets. It is highly essential to keep the credentials of the login accounts highly secured and confidential. In order to proceed with privileged user accounts, please update the latest patch, which is 6408 in GoFrugal Manager Z. Once the patch is updated, open the application, login with the super user credentials, and now you will get a window to change the new credentials. Now type the new username. Once you type the new username and then update the password. The password should be 8 to 15 characters long and it must contain one digit, one lowercase and one uppercase, and also it should have one special character. Now click on submit. You will receive a message, please complete the OTP verification to save the changes. Click on Yes. You will receive a OTP message in your registered mobile number. If you are not finding the valid contact details here, click on Edit Contact. You can update the mobile number or email ID here. Once it is done, select the contact details that you wanted to get the OTP. Click on Generate OTP. Update the OTP here and click Verify OTP. Now the OTP is verified successfully. Click OK. Now you will get a message stating the username for the login super user has been changed to the new user. And you can use the new user for the future logins. And again, we have to log in after clicking OK. Now, I will log in with the new user credentials. In order to verify the credentials, click on Tools, Options, click Security Manager. Here, you can see the new user details that has been changed. Thanks for watching this video.